Hi, welcome to the SAM Laboratory. In this video, I will show you how to achieve your speaker's maximum potential. SAM determines in real time the perfect signal the amplifier sends to the speakers, while also pushing the boundaries of the speakers and protecting them at the same time. Let's see how it works. To begin, we need the following devices: a computer with a SAM app, a Devialet 200 or 250, a laser, and of course, the SAMLab device, which is plugged with love behind the amplifier. We are now ready to start the configuration. Turn on your amplifier and let's go into the software. We start by creating a folder that will contain all the files we will obtain from the process. We can start from scratch or load an existing profile. Here, we edit a new profile with Start New Lab. This is the first part of the loudspeaker identification. It starts by completing the loudspeaker's information. Here, we have an item GT1. It belongs to the vented box loudspeakers characterized by the ports behind. Then, we count the low frequency drivers. The GT1 has one, the big one here. We now access the main menu of the app. Let's add the loudspeaker's information in the parameters section. We write down the rated electrical power of each loudspeaker. So let's do some measurements. It begins by the impedance, meaning the opposition that an electronic system poses to an alternative current. Each speaker has its own. Now, let's do the woofer's displacement measurements. The combination of these two measurements provides us all we have to know about the speakers. No acoustic measurements are needed because the acoustic signature of the speakers is not changed with SAM control. Finally, we measure the driver diameter. We have access to the modeling section after the curve's measurements. This step is probably the most important. The aim is to recreate the loudspeaker's model by matching the curves. The red ones came from what we measured. It represents the actual behavior of the loudspeaker. The section on the right lets you adjust the loudspeaker's intrinsic parameters. Don't worry if you're lost, the pre-tuning button is here to rescue you. In case of loudspeakers with low frequency crossovers or impedance shaping filters, the impedance match is not required. Only the match of the position, speed, and SPL are needed. Then, save and close. Once we have obtained the curves, let's determine how far the woofer can go by measuring the Xmax. It determines the displacement protection we will set, meaning the upper limit that the driver won't surpass. We slowly add volume until the value on the top right-hand corner turns red. This is the maximum value where the driver displacements turn linear. Let's write down this value. One last step before the whole new experience. Let's enter the tuning section. This is where you allow the loudspeaker to reproduce lower frequency content. Compared to a bass boost, SAM keeps the group delay intact and the bass filling is restored. We extend the bass frequencies while also making sure the curve in the third graph doesn't surpass the red line. This sets in place the protection to avoid destructive driver displacement. These two curves are linked because the lower the frequencies we want to reproduce are, the bigger the driver extension has to be. Then, we move the SAM zero cursor to align the first red curve with the black one. This defines the behavior of the loudspeakers with SAM active but at 0%. This means there will be no bass extension but we will have a phase correction and driver protection. With SAM version 2, the protection depends on the signal, not on the volume anymore. This allows a better use at high volume, and we can edit a profile much quicker. All the cursors on the right give you the possibility to reproduce the precise characteristics of any loudspeaker. In other words, the way they respond to frequencies. The profile is now finished. Generating the text file here is as simple as that. Just put it on an SD card and the job is done. From now on, you know to calibrate any loudspeaker in less than 10 minutes. Just lay back and have a wonderful listening with Sam.